called the timeout, and it was still there.
Of course, Mills, the defender, was someone they were very familiar with. Saw him twice a year.